I did my first triathlon at the age of 40. At 42, I did my first Ironman and I qualified for the Ironman World Championships in Kona. I had also qualified to race for Canada as a professional triathlete. I'm so thankful that we have this swim spa in our backyard. I will throw the jets up to 9 or 10 and I'll swim in there anywhere from 2,000 to 5,000 meters. It makes my mind feel healthy, my body feel good. It really has made a significant difference.